What if your next meal could be your last? Across the globe, certain dishes, while delectable, hide a sinister twist. Foods can be dangerous, not just due to inherent toxins, but also because of the way they're prepared. Some have claimed lives, turning a meal into a fatal gamble. To make the cut as a deadly dish, a food must possess naturally occurring poisons, require meticulous preparation methods, or have a notorious history of causing death. Now let's uncover these culinary death traps, starting with the least deadly. How are you guys? It's Aaron Polo TV here. Don't forget to subscribe and follow my channel so you'll always be updated with my new videos like this. So let's get started. At number 5, slicing into our list is Fugu, the Japanese puffer fish. This delicacy is as dangerous as it is esteemed, primarily due to its potent poison, tetrodotoxin. This toxin is found in the fish's liver, ovaries, and skin, and is about 1,200 times deadlier than cyanide. A mere pinprick of this substance can be fatal. The allure of fugu lies not just in its flavor, but in the thrill of the risk associated with its consumption. To mitigate this risk, chefs undergo years of rigorous training. In Japan, they must earn a special license after at least 2 to 3 years of dedicated training, learning how to remove the toxic parts without contaminating the safe meat. Despite these precautions, there have been chilling incidents. Every now and then, cases of fugu poisoning make headlines, reminding us of the fine line between a delicacy and a deadly meal. These cases often involve amateur preparation or illegal serving by unlicensed establishments. While fugu can be a luxurious treat, its preparation leaves no room for error. Coming in at number 4 is cassava, a staple with a sinister side. This root vegetable, a primary source of carbohydrates for over 600 million people worldwide, harbors a hidden hazard. When improperly processed, cassava releases cyanogenic glycosides. These compounds can turn into cyanide within the human body, a potent poison capable of causing severe health issues or even death. Despite its risks, cassava is celebrated across tropical regions for its versatility and resilience. It thrives where other crops fail, making it a critical food source in areas prone to drought and poor soil conditions. To render cassava safe for consumption, it must undergo specific preparation techniques such as peeling, soaking, and cooking extensively. These steps are crucial as they reduce the cyanide content to non-threatening levels. In its detoxified form, cassava transforms into various delicious dishes, from fluffy breads to sweet desserts. Properly prepared, cassava is safe and delicious, but its natural toxins are not to be underestimated. Slithering into number 3 is Sannakji, Korea's live octopus dish. Venture into the heart of Korean culinary daring with Sannakji, a dish that's not for the faint of heart. This traditional Korean delicacy involves a small, live octopus, cut into pieces while still breathing and then lightly seasoned, typically with sesame oil and seeds. The pieces are served immediately, their tentacles still wriggling energetically on the plate. The thrill of eating Sannakji lies in its freshness and the sensation of the tentacles moving in one's mouth. However, this unique dining experience comes with its own set of dangers. The still active suction cups on the octopus's tentacles can adhere strongly to the mouth and throat, posing a significant choking hazard. In fact, it requires careful chewing and a bit of bravery to safely consume this dish. Despite the risks, many adventurous food lovers seek out Sannakji for its unparalleled texture and the excitement that accompanies eating something still moving. Sannakji offers a unique texture and taste, but its thrill comes with a life-threatening risk. At number 2, beware of Ackee, Jamaica's national fruit, but deadly when unripe. Ackee, though a symbol of Jamaican cuisine, harbors a hidden danger in its unripe form. The culprit is hypoglycin A, a toxin that remains potent in the fruit until it fully ripens. This natural chemical can induce the severe Jamaican vomiting sickness, leading to symptoms like intense vomiting, hypoglycemia, and in extreme cases, coma or death. The fruit itself, when opened naturally on the tree, reveals bright red arils that are not just safe, but highly nutritious. These arils are the only parts of the fruit that are traditionally eaten. The key to safely enjoying Ackee lies in its preparation. It must be properly cleaned and cooked, ensuring that all traces of the toxic hypoglycin A are eliminated. Culturally, Ackee is not just food. It's a part of Jamaica's heritage, often paired with saltfish to create the national dish. When ripe and prepared correctly, Ackee is a delicious and safe component of many dishes. We've journeyed through a menu of danger, each dish with its own deadly potential. From the precision required preparation of fugu to the deceptive allure of Ackee, These foods are not just meals, but adventures that demand respect. It's crucial to remember that the excitement of tasting exotic dishes should never overshadow the importance of safety. Proper preparation and knowledge are your best allies in these culinary explorations. Remember, the world of exotic cuisine is enticing and enriching, yet demands respect and caution. Enjoy, but always eat wisely.